on a Christmas Eve, and my wife said, don't even think about it. So we closed. We've been here 10 and a half years, and I think we closed once or twice, maybe. So I just kind of got in the car and said, man, I'm going to ride by the store, you know. Even if I go on vacation stuff, and it's Saturday night, sometimes Gary opens for me, and Tommy helps him and stuff. I'm always thinking about the store, you know. So I pick up the phone. How's it going, you know? Good. So anyway, we closed down Christmas Eve, and there was probably 15 people out there, 12 of them. They just took them away. So they didn't need me to open the store. Those are diehards right there. Diehard bluegrass.
All right, I'm done talking.
But you ready? All right, let's get into King of Thieves one time.
Tell them about the regular
thing. All right, do me on 1447 Monday through Friday on WRIX 1028. We're playing. Just give me a call, 224-9749, and I'll recognize you and play you a song.
He's also a newlywed, that's why he's got a big old smile, and so does that young lady. A big old smile. Newlywed.
I'd rather be.